not anything.
Doctors practice deception all the time. We give vague answers to hard questions. We don't talk about post-op pain. We say you'll experience some discomfort.
John Driscoll, white male, 62, Alzheimer's diagnosed 8 months ago. Patient number one of Alzheimer's NGF clinical trial.
It's baby's turn.
My turn.
It's baby's turn too.
My turn.
The placebo.
Don't push it.
To be the doctor's greatest deception.
Can you hear a little drilling sound?
Hi. Hi. I see you.
Half of the patients will tell the truth. The other half, we pray the placebo effect's real.
Hey, John, we're going to insert the probe now.
And we tell ourselves that we feel better. Believing helps on the way, when in fact, we're leaving
them
to die.
You have to say something. Words, make words.
Holy crap.
Yep.